In tonight's Wild Florida, the race to rescue a raccoon caught in a tight spot. A woman in Naples called for help after spotting this under her car. A raccoon got its head stuck in a plastic jar. The good folks from the Conservancy of Southwest Florida responded and found that the animal was having trouble breathing.
Oh, no.
They freed the raccoon and it's now recovering in an ICU. The animal will be back into the wild when it returns to full strength.